That's right, winter is fast approaching, and there's important questions you probably want answered as we head into the season. For instance, is the snow mattress left on the roof of your car against the law? Forecaster Nate Splater spoke with Highway Patrol and an insurance company to find the answer. Plus, what will La Nina bring to mid-Missouri? Chief Meteorologist Jessica Hafner will have our latest winter outlook. Meteorologist Kevin Schneider will also give us a behind-the-scenes look at the National Weather Service's winter weather warning process, with a familiar face to the StormTrack weather team. And I spoke with the National Oceanic and Atmospheric Administration about an impressive overhaul of weather models, which will help us improve snow forecasts this winter. It's a ton of great material you don't want to miss. The ABC 17 StormTrack Winter Weather Special airs next Tuesday evening on KMIZ at 6:30, and again on Fox 22 KQFX at 9:30. And good news if you can't catch the special next Tuesday night. The full special itself will be available for on-demand playback on our weather page at abc17news.com. Reporting for the StormTrack Insider, I'm meteorologist Luke Victor.